best football players are tough, and they play angry and they play hard, and that's definitely Nick through and through. He'll go toe-to-toe with anyone. In drills, for a big guy, he moves very well.
All of my coaches my whole life have taught me how to work hard, and I know never to give up.
He is an absolute savage, you know, in the weight room and on the field. Without ever even really teaching him anything, like that first week, he's already stronger than 70% of the kids we have in here.
I'll never give up. That's why I think I can play at the next level.
He is just a natural athlete. He's definitely raw, but has a huge ceiling, ton of potential.
It takes more than just showing up to practice. Every play in practice in the game, give it your all. That's helped me get faster, get stronger.
He's also a big work ethic guy where, you know, if he feels like he can contribute, he's gonna give you everything he has.
Work hard in the weight room, on the field, in the classroom, everything to make my team better and make myself better.
He'll be a big asset to a team.